Isaac. Well, I'll be damned.
Where is everyone?
They headed for a research facility up the ridge. We found snowsuits, but they weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Might be.
The elevator shot, and we heard something scratching around down there, so we didn't... We didn't check.
Buckle.
Norton was right about not coming to this place.
Buckle knew the risk. He died for the mission, and he won't be the last.
Yeah, well, don't get too choked up over it.
I won't. And you better not lose it over some girl. Everyone's expendable.
No, you see, I'm not that broken. Ellie's worth more to me than this mission.
And what are you gonna do when she's a corpse on the floor, huh? What are you gonna do when everything you care about is gone?
You tell me.
You fucking lost, Clark.
Yeah. I'm the one that's lost.
Shit! Where'd it go?
Shh. Mouth shut. Eyes open.
Thank you.
Personal log, Sam Ackerman. 3 days, I've been quiet, hiding in the dark. I have to get to the radio, call for help. I think there may be a way around them by throwing small objects. I can trick them into investigating the noise.
Ackerman! Is that you?
Oh, God.
I smell you! I smell... Breakfast!
recycling this in the last week. I'm sure I do not have to express the importance of supplies stored there. Find out what happened to Lumley, and more importantly, secure our food and ammunition. Sergeant Cochran, take the security key and head to Depot 212. I haven't heard a thing from Sergeant Lumley, not since the Franklin incident last week. I'm sure I do not have to express the importance of the supplies stored.
Facility one. Do you hear me? Lives depend on it.
Doc? Whose lives?
Everyone's. Just go, Sam. Go now.
I'll try, Doc. I'll try.
They must all be made whole. Make us whole.